An explosion close to Bologna Airport sent a massive fireball into the sky. Reports are suggesting a tanker blew up on the city's bypass near the airport. Terrified residents said their houses shook when the vehicle exploded at around 12:50 p.m. Firefighters and police are currently attending the scene on the bypass in Borgo Panigale. We'll be bringing you the very latest right here at The Sun on YouTube.